It's time to hear from you. Welcome to Point of
View. Everybody, we are here at the Pursuit of Happiness Single Summit 2019. Great feedback, awesome energy, honesty. To sum up tonight, give us a final thought.
Well, yes, I want to first thank Denise and, of course, the owners of Our House for having this event. This space is really, it creates an energy just walking in the door for transparency, for fellowship, for engagement. It really, it's here. And so I appreciate them and appreciate that. But I think the conversation was rich. And I think the questions were heavy, which allowed the panelists to really dig a little deeper than just the surface level questions around singleness or whatever state we may have been in. What I enjoy most is the opportunity to really just share some wisdom, not telling women what they ought to do, not, you know, just looking at my own life and really becoming transparent in the moment to share my own mistakes while single before. And even during my failed marriage, things that I would have done a little differently, and if God gives me the opportunity to see marriage again, how I would approach marriage differently, with a level of integrity, with a level of patience, with a level of unconditional love. I think what's important for any of us who are in the single, dating, courtship phase, is really to be honest with yourself, be honest with the person that you're with, be willing to be transparent with that person, and be willing to show that person your wounds. Show them wounds that have become scars so that they're not still fresh and open, where you can really say, look, I'm not perfect, but let's do this thing together. And I think when God is in the midst of it all, and when he's priority in any relationship, any dating situation, the possibilities are endless.
To get her, okay. Together. Oh, just a play on words right there. Thank you for your time.
Thank you. Appreciate it much.
Stay tuned. We'll be right back.
Point of view. What's your point of view? It's time to hear.